Okay, ACB, I'm gonna do the... I think you are already part-time. I don't know how that's possible. Okay, if you say so. Hey everybody, how's it going? Linda here is whipping with Granny, and ACB is still asleep. Thank you, ConvictServe. Thank you for enabling all of this to happen. Please go see them if you need anything for your computer. Hi, Mrs. Wiedekind. Hope you're having a great weekend. Well, I was trying to go live, but I'm missing a few key elements, so I will try again. And right now, I am doing the perimeter loop of Central Park, which of course is a course I do not like. But it's only 6.2 miles, and I know my legs probably feel like poop, and the rest of me feels like I got hit by a truck. But we'll see what happens. Just gonna play it by ear. And this is actually a race, so this is legit. It's only 6 miles and 400 feet of climbing, so we'll see. I am with the Fast Cat D's, apparently. That's all right. We're just going to use this as a training ride. I think those are the faster categories. So I was talking with my friend Karen last night. She was giving me an outsider's critique of my videos. She knows what she's talking about. She's been in the industry. So she said, stop wearing black shirts. Well, I have black shirts. So I was going through my closet this morning and I found this shirt, which was a gift, which is not black, but it is too big on me. So at least I get to wear it once. But yeah, that's where I was going live, because she had mentioned, hey, you're a cancer survivor, live. And I do see things very differently. And I don't know how I see them until something happens. And then I realize, oh, I didn't used to feel like that. So that's where I was gonna go live. But I'll play with it later today. I'll get there. Oh, stop! Go again. Linda, don't pull up a hill. not a good idea. We don't need three people pulling. Good grief. All right. I will pull. Girl in front is strong. Louise Francis, very strong. This is the weekly Fearless race, which is for beginners, but anyone can ride it. And they invited me to be a member of their team. And normally you have to do so many races and rides and keep track of what you're doing. So after Morgan died, I said, look, I don't know how many more races I'll be doing, and explained the whole situation. And she said, don't worry about it. So thank you, Cheryl. I believe it was you. And here we go. I'm back in the saddle. Good grief. Is this the 10%? Leave it is. At least it's only one lap. Thank you. Okay. Anna, I have no power-ups. I have no air in my lungs either. I learned my lesson from Tempest Fugit and the A-Ride Friday night. Pay attention. Tried. Oh. Heart rate's up there. I don't have far to go. Yeah. Oh, she's in the sea ride. Oh my God. If I can pull a little bit, it'd be fair. She just started. This is her first Zwift ride ever. She's level one. Good for her. She's going out there right from the go. Still not recovered from Friday night. Right now it's Sunday morning. The race started at 10:15-ish. No, 10-ish. If I can catch her, yeah. Oh. like her to go around me. We're both spent from our little time trials. Over half a mile to go. When she jumps, I have to go with her. She may be new to Zwift, but she knows what she's doing. I have learned that just because the person behind you is like 10 or 9 meters away from you, don't quit going hard, because things can change like that. Anyway, thank you everybody. Thank you for your support. I did feel better this ride than I thought I would. Anyway, if you're not subscribed, and if you liked the video, please hit the like button and please subscribe. It really helps the channel out, and it'll let you know when new videos come out. As always, thank you for all your support, everybody, and take care.